What's up, guys? Jakal here from slashplay.net. We're going to do another arena run. As you can see, we've got Paladin, Mage, Hunter. I'm not particularly fond of Mage because it's not fun and just overpowered. You just fireball and flame strike everything, and I don't have fun doing that very often. So I think we're going to go Paladin. Oh, why can't I take both? Well, it's the obvious choice there. Two silencers. Okay. Can't pass up a good consecration when I see one. Nor can I pass up a commander. What else do we have here? Nothing wrong with the hammer. A bit of removal and draw. I'm having the that quite a bit better. And since we took one, why don't we take another? Tauren Warrior. Another hammer. As you can see, I draft in the arena quite quickly. Defender of Argus seems like the clear choice here. I'm actually a bit more fond of the Guardian of Kings than I am the Lord of the Arena. Especially with two youthful brewmasters, we might get a third or another brewmaster. A bit of eye for an eye is terrible, so I'm not gonna do that. Consecration is good. Oh, this is tough. Raging Worgen just overall has more value, but for a three cost, but those two brewmasters make the Shouted Sun Cleric a little bit. Go with the Worgen anyway. Blessing of Might's okay. But I like having some big beefy taunt in my arena decks. What else we got here? True Silver Champion is a gimme. Taking all the champions. I'll take the Rocketeer. That is tough. I actually think I want the Blessing of Wisdom, because if you can get more than one card out of it, it's really great. Another Defender of Argus. This deck's shaping up pretty nicely. Now this Sentient Shieldmaster, that thing has insane value. Actually, Azure Drake's pretty nice here. With my three consecrations. Oh, it's fun. It's fun. I'm not that big on Light's Justice. Let's take the Lord of the Arena. Yeti's always an easy pick. Two True Silver Champions as well. Oh, two Yetis now, right? Blessing of Kings is really good, but I think we'll have to go with the Yeti. Golem, especially since I don't have many three casts. I actually only have three casts. That's pretty easy. I don't know why I thought about it that long. Double a minion's attack, eh? Can I make use of that here? Here we go. First game. Just so you guys know, I'm doing these arena videos in the same format as my stream, which means no editing, if at all possible. So you can just hear my ridiculous banter as I get trounced in the arena. Yeah.
versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer, I will fight with honor.
Well, that's a lot of forecasts. They're all good, but I don't really want a bunch of forecasts in my opening hand. What can I say? Well, okay, I guess the game wants me to. That's a bit of a shame. It looks like I'm just going to play the Brewmaster. Oh, that's good. That's actually good for a turn.
It's time for a little.
Maybe I should have gotten Brewmaster instead, since I've got nothing to bring it back with, but I guess we'll save it for later. I can get tricky with it. Next turn, we can just put out our 1-1. Oh. What a beeline.
Drink with me, friend.
What are the odds that you have a good play next? You're just gonna put down a totem, probably. Lightning bolting my guy. I guess it's a good play.
Wanna blow something up?
Oh, that's good too. I was considering putting the Blessing of Wisdom on him, but just to force him to trade a 3-2 for a 3-1, but that's not much value, really.
Drink with me, friend.
Interesting.
That was a mistake.
Wanna blow something up?
Yeah, it was a mistake because he didn't attack first. And he didn't get either of my guys. Wow, he really messed that play up. Save that for a while. Now, is it the Yeti or is it the true Silver Champion? That's the real question here.
I wonder.
I think it has to be the Yeti. I think we have to really force our position on the board. If I can get the next turn Consecration and Blessing of Wisdom off, I'm going to be happy. Oh. I guess I can't. Okay.
For justice!
Give me that card. Nice card. Oh, wow. That's unfortunate. I think I'm gonna just have to take the 7 to the face, attack it with the true Silver Champion.
For justice.
And I can keep my card drawer going. Got rid of his big beef card. I mean, that was probably his, he was hoping that would be his saving grace there. Earth Elemental. And Earth Elemental is scary, but I had what I needed to deal with. Okay. Doesn't bother me one bit. I got my 2 cards out of it. Actually, I don't even need to sacrifice anything to get rid of that.
Victory! Drink with me, friend.
I think I want to bring back this guy so he can get his shield back.
The light protects me.
Challenge accepted.
Doing pretty well. First game's going well.
The gates are open.
Do I want to do that? Now let's think here for a minute. I could Yeti Argus. God, I really wish I put this guy over here. I would much rather Argus the weaker guy, because I'm going to attack him.
My shield for Argus!
I fight.
Is that a good idea?
I fight.
Why not, right?
Challenge accepted.
It's too bad I have to sacrifice that. What are you gonna do? I don't want that there. You would think when you're this close I should just attack and consecrate him to death, but I'm a man that likes to clear the board, what can I say? I mean, he needs to play a taunt now or he's just dead.
Engaging TC-130, mental dislocator.
That won't do the trick. He knows it too. He knows he's effed. That's not bad. Of course, you don't really want to attack creatures when you have 8 health. Because you'll just kill yourself. Alright, it's game one, guys. Went pretty smoothly. As I would expect, I got a pretty lucky draws in there. In the draft. Everything's a forecast though. I got all these forecasts, like 3 consecrations and true silver champions and that one Senjid Shieldmaster and 2 Yetis, I think. My deck's just all the most valuable forecasts that a paladin can get. And you could tell that I really suffer in the early game, because I don't have that many 2 and 3 casts. As you can see.
I will fight with honor.
Yeah, don't forget the Argus in the line of forecasts. Look at that. Who needs an early game when all your cards cost 4, right? Am I right? I have to be right. Look at my hat. So we're up against a rogue. Get out of there, coconuts. I don't know, no coconuts. Yeah. No thanks. Ouchie. 1 damage. Well, why not? When you don't have any early cards, any 1 or 2 casts, you might as well get your 3s out as early as possible. I can Peacekeeper whatever she throws down. Hopefully that'll be worth something. But after that, it's turn 4. That's when the magic happens. Oh, are you kidding me?
This is our time, scrub.
Good play, I guess.
Beat it.
Why not?
Follow the rule. Job done.
I think I'm just going to Yeti next turn unless he brings out something I really need to silence. On 4 mana, I don't see that happening, though. Just going to throw out that Yeti.
So many options.
I guess I could have turned 3 Yeti with the coin, but I don't mind how this turned out. This isn't too bad. Yeah, now trade. He's going to do the old trading. this? Get your big red arrow off my freaking peacekeeper. What? What's the plan here, bro? That was peculiar. The card seems kind of like a waste if you're not doing it with the combo, especially when you don't even kill with it. Perfect time for the good old Yeti. I would not have done that if I were him. I don't understand that play at all. But I can't see his hand, so I guess I shouldn't judge. Instead of judging, I should just turn these animal skins into different animal skins. Yeah. Assassin's Blade. Scary stuff. Of course, the numbers don't really line up in your favor here, buddy. You can waste a charge and take some damage killing this tiny girl. Oh, you're just gonna attack me in the face. Well, you can't kill it, so I might as well play the drink. Next turn I have 6 mana. I could even throw out a 4 damage hammer and then bring back my Wraith, or my Drake. Oh, I wish he would have attacked my 2-1 there. That would have been perfect. Sacrifice my guy, but he wasn't gonna do anything anyway. It's gonna be 7 mana next turn, so I won't, for 2 turns, I won't be able to, like, Drake and then Consecrate, but I still have a lot of plays here. I've got so much beef in my hand, and I'm controlling the board, so I think I'm in a good position to take this. Unless this guy drafted some insane cards. Seem like he knows what he wants to
this
do.
Guy's toast.
Or what he can do. It's not a bad play. Nothing wrong with that. I mean, I've got a lot of plays, but these freaking Warcasts, eh?
I wonder.
He can do what? 8 damage next turn? Put me down to 10? I don't see him having some sort of 10 damage trick in those 3 cards. So. I can't cast any 2 of these. So, what's the best 1 cast here? Maybe this is. I think this might be. I'm hoping that was the right play. Next turn I can do something like, I don't know, Spellbreaker and Defender?
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Yeah, I didn't think so. He doesn't know what to do. He's gonna do what he can. Well, that's pretty much game. I don't know what he could do. Well, then again, I should play safe.
Well played.
What?
I wonder.
Well played? What, am I gonna lose? What does he think he has?
The pleasure is mine.
He's just trying to freak me out. He's trying to psych me out.
Okay, sorrow.
And it's working. Okay, just attack into my defender for a while. Well, if I lose this, that's going to be embarrassing. Maybe I held on consecration too long, but at least now I can Drake and consecration. Understand that, but
let me think.
Hoping that saved me this game. It was getting a bit worrisome, but now if he doesn't have a taunt, I can just commander him. Actually, next turn I have 10 mana. Even if he does have a taunt, I can just commander him. No way! Oh my god!
Well played.
No way! I had that game on lockdown too. Oh my god. I can't believe that. Ugh. Jeez. Oh well. See, I did hold on to that consecration too long if I just had, I think. I had all these cards in my hand. There was like three or four turns where I had this like gigantic hand and I couldn't play any two of them in the same turn. That's what happens when all your cards cost four or more.
Uther versus Rexar.
Hunter.
Let the hunt begin.
Ovo the Hunter.
Fight with honor.
Okay, Ovo. Well, I don't like this hand, but you know what? Let's get rid of that for now. Well, I'm not even sure if I like this hand. I like these watermelons, though.
Job done.
Get out of here, kite. Okay, good. Taking that two to the face.
Follow the rule. The battle. Job done.
Oh, come on. Ugh. Why don't hunters ever save that spell? That's what I don't understand. It's a three cost that can potentially kill any size creature. I mean, I feel like you should save it, but what the fuck do I know? Guess I'll just get rid of this.
Job's done.
so do.
Seriously? Just hunter power? Maybe he's got a two cast. Ah, yeah, okay. He's got a... He's got a trappy trap.
Reporting for duty.
That's right. Seriously? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? That's freaking weird. That's seriously a weird thing to do. I'm gonna do this. That's also a weird thing to do.
Well played.
Okay. That's interesting. Well, this game's getting wild.
Drink with me, friend.
The light protects me.
For justice.
Job done.
This is turning into a weird game. This is just wacky. Ovo the Hunter, you're a wacky man. Or woman. I don't know. I hear Ovo. I think it's kind of masculine, but...
I'll never tell.
Weird. Okay, cool. Weird, but cool. Okay, it's a fair-sized creature, but he is running out of cards. Well, see, by doing that, you saved one snake. Oh, you can clear my 1-1 now, too. I mean, like, I would have just attacked to the face with that bonus damage, personally. Yeah. Whatever.
For justice!
I'm controlling the board, but all of a sudden I'm running out of cards, not him. And of course it's a 7 and 6 cast. Because what else would it be?
For justice!
Justice. At least I got to play two cards. That's amazing. That's it. Time to draw a mustache on this guy. Sweet mustache, bro.
I hear you got a problem.
Sick stash. What?
The gates are open.
The gates are open.
Reporting for duty.
Okay, we're starting to get some damage. Now that we just spent the first 10 turns letting him beat on my face. Wait, did that sound horrible? Yeah, that sounded horrible.
May my ancestors watch over.
Okay. Oh, nice. He's got a Savannah High Mare. What was that sound? Sound of me not turning off my phone. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? Okay. Well. Come on, you can play it. You can play that little card. Come on, buddy.
I want
you love my new recipe.
Bye-bye. This is really how the last game should have went. That last game was crazy.
Well played.
Well played. Two wins. Roll that slot machine. No mage. Mage is like the reverse jackpot. I don't know how many times I can get flame striked and fireballed and still keep my sanity. Oh my god, of course. Now, guaranteed he's got 8 flame strikes, like 19 fireballs. At least. These hands don't get better. Come on, 5-6. And 1-6. 4-6, that was close. This can be targeted by battle cries, right? I should know this, but.
Follow the rule.
I thought so. I don't know why I second-guessed myself there. Yeah, get out of here, church. What? What? Jeez. I like the shield master, but I really gotta get rid of this guy.
Job done.
Come on, attack me. Attack me.
Don't mess with Tusker.
Oh, right. He's a mage. He can remove my creatures no matter what. I forgot how silly of me. Well, at least he can just run his guys into my shield master for a while. Yeah, I'll play Lord of the Arena in 6 here, probably. I don't know what he could do to change my mind. We'll see what I draw, though. Fireball it, come on. Your whole hand is probably fireball. Might as well use one now. Freaking angels. They make me wanna break church windows. Yeah, come on. I know it's fireball. You're tricking me.
I wonder.
That fireball. Oh, it's a crazed alchemist. Now you need to sacrifice 2 creatures instead of 1. You can save your 1/1. I guess you can save your 1/2. If you want it. Come on. Let's hurry it up here, guys. Oh, yeah. Of course. That makes sense. I still feel like doing the old Lord of the Arena. Sorrow. I mean, he can attack all his guys into it and use his mage power to kill it, but so what? Then I used 1 card to kill 3 of his. Well, I guess 3 of his creatures. I guess the boar's not a card.
I've got a heat.
Oh, you tricky mage. Your tricky mage ways. I think it's a waste. I have 3 consecrates. Clear the board and end with a taunt creature. That's not too bad.
What you looking at?
Interesting.
Mind if I roll need?
I didn't really play that well, but...
No way to play with fire!
That's not too bad. Oh, if you can play 2 more spells, you can kill him for free! Oh no, you can't, because you'll just kill your own guy. Might as well play 1 more and then... Oh, that works. That works quite well. That's handy. Laying on the slaps now. Still have big creatures, but it's getting a bit desperate. Jakal's getting impatient here, buddy. Big buddy mage. Yeah. Kind of figured you might do something like that. Hoping I can get a Rocketeer Argus play next turn and not die. But that is asking a lot. God, that Yeti was good value. Oh, secret. I hate mage secrets. They all cost the same. They're all God. Okay, well.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Oh, now he gets a copy. Why? Why did he get a copy?
Into the breach.
Ah, it's all too tough. I can't let him do that.
Cleanse the Sunwell.
No, my life. I'm dead no matter what. Mages.
Well played.
The victory.
It's annoying. What are you gonna do? At this point, I almost think I should keep the best four costs, because what I'm going to get back in my hand is just a bunch more four costs that might not be as... Oh, well, those are actually... Those are nice four costs, at least.
Job done.
Well met.
Guess I should say hello. I'll just keep making guys, man. You can keep making armor and we'll see what happens. It's like a gentleman's agreement.
My seal for Argus.
The battle. The battle.
Well played.
I don't even know if that was really well played, but it was what I felt like doing. That's what really counts.
Try this.
I like that Arathi Weaponsmith. That's a good card. That's not too shabby, that card. Really? You gonna execute my 2-1? That's a terrible idea. Am I the only one that thinks that's a terrible idea? Jeez.
Into the breach.
I can't believe that, actually. Execute is good removal. And the coin is valuable too, right? Even this late. Oh well. Not my place to judge, it's just my place to win.
Cleanse the sun well.
No, I can't. I asked you. I guess there's other ways I could have played that, but... Oh, wow! I very rarely see that drafted. That's a good card. I didn't really want to waste my true silver attack on a guy with 1 HP, but I even less so wanted to leave him with a guy that had a free attack.
I hope you like my invention.
What are you gonna do?
For the crusade!
Well, he's running out of place, slowly but surely. This is kind of a dick move.
Your magic shall not save you.
I just left your guy open for my true silver champion, so I don't really understand.
For justice. My seal for Argus.
I think this game's well out of his control now. Mostly due to mistakes by him, he's playing really weird. Well, his name is Noob, I didn't even notice that. Wow, this victory just became that much less valuable now that his name is Noob. Good commanding show, bro.
Doriel!
Jack!
The battle!
Drink with me, friend.
Job's done.
Reporting for duty.
He's feeling this one slip away.
Follow the rule.
Challenge accepted.
All friends.
For the alliance.
The battle. The battle.
Victory.
Check.
Victory.
Done.
Think that's game. This had better be a pretty special card he just drew. Okay, armor. I can respect that. Give yourself some armor. Well, that's not gonna do anything. What's that? Next game. Moving on to the next one. This paladin deck's working out pretty good so far. 3 wins. That first rogue game was a fluke. I had that one. He just had, like, just the right combination of cards that he drew at the right time to do exactly my health's worth of damage.
Uther versus
Jim. Ah, get out of here with these mages.
You asked for it.
Mido.
I will fight
Mido.
With honor.
I'm settling on Mido. I'm pretty sure that's how it's said. I don't know about keeping Blessing of Wisdom. I'm torn on the Blessing of Wisdom. I only took one of these, didn't I? How do I keep getting it in the opening hand? Although, Blessing of Wisdom has been pretty valuable so far. It's not like I have a big problem with that card. It's just... I don't know what I'm trying to say. Get out of here. Free. Let's see... Seems like the only good play here. Because... being able to Peacekeeper and then possibly Defender of Argus would be nice.
Follow the rule. The battle.
Wow, that worked out well. Damn.
For justice.
Took so much effort just to get rid of that first play. He made use of it, that was cool. He had a cute little opening hand trick. I'll just attack that, I think.
For justice!
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Interesting.
Tazdingo!
Yeah.
Reporting for duty.
Ah!
gotta get the sheep out of the way sometime.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Yeah, might as well do a fight. Oh, you're kidding me.
The battle!
The light protects me.
If he lets those two things live, I don't think there's any way a mage in this position would let those things live, but if he does, I can Argus them, and that would be kind of a nice play. If he just drops a couple guys, I might Argus Consecration, something like that. That would be really nice.
What to do? What to do?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Come on, one more creature. One more creature. No fireballs or anything. Oh, not that creature. Damn it.
For justice.
I'm running out of gas here. I don't want to play those without creatures to pump up. Oh my.
We must cleanse the sun.
Ah, that's a pain.
For justice.
That was a nice time to draw that. He might as well just attack into me and use his hero power. That's fine, it did its job. And that's kind of worth this card. Well, you got a lot of spell power, buddy. That's good, I guess.
It's time for a little.
My seal for Argus!
He drew Flame Strike, then you're about to see me flip out on camera. Ah, secret. Who cares? Always mirror entity, God. God. I should have known too. I should have. Does reinforcement count? Does that mess up mirror entity? I don't even know. Oh, that was lucky. Slipped away from him. I know that feeling. That's annoying. You think you've got control of the game and it just slips away. Alright, game 5. No, this is game 6 actually, because we're 4 and 1. And 4 plus 1 equals 5. I'm pretty sure. Just to do math on the spot. Pretty sure that 4 plus 1 is something around 5. Something very similar to, but maybe not exactly 5.
Versus.
For Doomhammer.
I will fight with honor.
I'm just gonna get like a 4 and a 6 back. I don't know why I keep doing that. Or 2 4s. Yeah. I might as well just keep it. All my deck is just 4s, but statistically, when I throw away 4s like that, I have a better chance of getting a higher card than a lower one. With this deck, it's like a super, super, super mid-range deck. All cards are mid-range. Here, I'll give you something to look at. There you go, have a recruit.
It's time for a little blood.
Wow, he actually did attack the recruit. Cool.
Follow the rule.
Ah, come on. Come on now, none of that. I'll just throw a bunch of value in your face. Tap out my mana and throw at you what I can.
Drink with me, friend.
What? Why didn't he attack me first? These people...
Shields up.
I keep playing people that don't quite think it through. You know what I mean? Should I bother? Yeah, I don't want to attack into that. Whereas I don't mind attacking into this too. I really don't.
You gotta be kidding me!
Cool.
Tadingo!
People draft this a lot, this venture company mercenary. I know it's a 7/6 for 5, but in this particular case, your hand is filled with cards, presumably quite a few creatures. You're really messing yourself up. I don't like this card. I don't see the value. 3 more is a lot. You're basically saying I don't want to cast creatures at that point. And guess what? I do want to cast creatures. Just not for me, I guess.
My seal for Argus.
The battle! Reporting for duty.
If I were this guy, I would have that really awful feeling in my gut, like I'm getting trounced.
Shields up.
You know what feeling I'm talking about. Just getting wrecked.
The battle.
Whatever. Throw some damage his way. He can choose how he wants to attack. Kill my Senjin and whatever. That's cool. I make mistakes.
My seal for Argus.
Farewell.
I know I could have done 6 damage to him, but I wanted to clear the storm. the totem. Okay, mid-range pally deck doing well. 5 wins. Oh, this is gonna be a longer video than I thought. I thought I'd just go 2 and 3 or something, and this be a nice short, you know, 10-15 minute YouTube video. Oh, screw it. I'm keeping this hand. I'm just keeping it.
The light protects me.
Reporting for duty.
The battle.
God, I want to put that Yeti down so bad.
Tazdingo!
Yeah. That Yeti.
Let's get that Yeti.
There he is. This guy seems like he has a very similar deck to mine. Crazy plays.
Your magic shall not see me.
The frost wolves stand ready.
Oh, right when I use my silence. Oh, that is just grody. I don't even think I have another silence. That is, ugh, makes you feel bad. That makes you feel bad deep down.
Drink with me, friend.
Reporting for duty.
Shields up.
That was a good conspiration. This guy's deck is very similar to mine. I might get crushed here.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
My seal for Argus!
To get
this.
He's getting crazy on me. Oh no, I thought I had 9. It's all falling apart. Ah, the mistakes. Indescribable amount of value from that one creature. That was too much. I'll probably lose now unless he just has no more big value creatures. Or big value cards, I should say, not necessarily creatures. Yeah, when he has this out, the 8 random damage could be really good too.
Just me and Mr. Fight.
Reporting for duty.
He's kicking ass. He's doing it. Kicking ass.
Reporting for duty.
My seal for
our justice.
Just gonna hammer me or something, or consecrate me.
Your magic shall not
save. That'll do it too. Well, it was a good run. But that's loss number 2. Very similar deck. Oh, cool, I got Golden Humility. I don't think I've ever used that card in Constructed. Oh, that's 3 losses! Oh, that's it, guys. That's it. I'll just open up my rewards so that you guys can see and then call it a day. 50 enchanting dust, 50 gold and a pack. All right, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys at the next arena.